Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following the trail of her fingers. Malaria tablets might have been more useful out there. I had to keep on going across the docks. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.
Fabiana.
They took her in a boat. That way. Straight ahead.
Okay, don't worry. Hang on.
Boy, did I need to hang on. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident jump of going into the jungle alone. Shit, more company!
Sir, she's alive?
How much longer, I don't know.
Fucking assholes! Yo, take the side!
Sure.
Look out! Get in that pool! Stop! an idea. Hold on. Try it, man. Shit.
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
It's close. We almost had her. Damn.
I don't think we ever had much of a chance. No one told us they had an entire goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.